favorite pop rock male artist is?
Michael Bolton.
Thank you all again very, very much. I'd like to thank the great producers I've had the privilege to work with, particularly on the last album, on The One Thing. And I'd like to thank David Foster, Walter Afanasieff, and Robert John Mutt Lang for working with me and letting me be as, well, letting me do everything I could to get to you in the best way I possibly could. Thank you all so much. And one last thing, because we can never underestimate the importance and the significance of radio. Thank you, everyone at radio, for supporting me through the years and for bringing us all great music through the years. Thank you very, very much.